about the wind and the struggles too. Will it ever be enough for me? Don't you know it's when our impending doom take you down just like a sonic boom? Wanna live on in your memory? Is it right or wrong? 'Cause there's a long fall till the bottom, so tag along. Sing this song, 'cause loose lips don't
Hey, Russ. Russ, can you hear me? I can. Do I have my glitch? Hey, Ross. Hey, Ross. Can you hear me? Okay. Good. Now, can you hear me better? Yeah, when I was playing with Hunter, what's like doing Hunter Girl and one thing? You both think
each other, both of you guys are annoying. Because even Hunter thinks that about you.
Oh, I'm not joking. I'm dead serious. No, I'm dead.
Yeah, I ran into... Me and this kid got ticked off because we ran into a freaking hacker. Like, these kids from, like, thousands, like, cross was way farther from he is from the across the map. And he just hit him. He just aimed straight and just hit him through everything.
Oh. You're lucky you left him in the bathroom.
Why?
When you had to go? Because there was a hacker. He turned off his aimbot for Brock. Me, he only hit. This is weak.
Oh, when I was playing with you and Rocky.
Yeah.
So I guess you guys lost?
Yeah, we could.
But this hacker, he was shooting across the map. Oh, it could have been the same hacker you ran into.
Yeah, we were close by the hacker. Hey, this is like... looking at a rock, right? And I shoot a rock. This is like without a headshot. And then we look back at the rock.
Coming down. Oh, shit. What the hell did they got fireflies for? What the hell? He's big at Lobby, you kill yourself laughing, right? On right. You're watching these kids just constantly start shooting at each other, but they're not even hitting each other. They're just there for hours. I was like spectating this kid, and I was just sitting there for ages, watching them just not even hit each other. Have you ever ran into lobbies like that? Now, if you're in one of my lobbies, when that happened, you would start killing yourself laughing at them. So they couldn't even hit a... They couldn't even hit their shot. Even Lily can shoot better than that. Oh yeah, I was trying to show you what meme I got with the Battle Pass stars or Viva. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey, hey. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again. Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before. Are you there, Russ? I think he's okay. Get more subscribers so I can finally get to 300 subscribers. I'm a slurpy glurpy. Slurpy tits. You guys are watching this. If you're wondering what the strange sounds I'm making, I have Tourette's. That's why I tell you guys. And I can't help it. Are you back, Ross? You gotta leave. Oh, I know one I can get the turn. As I tried in my other video. And boy, if you go far in the game, you get lots of XP, but we might try it on private because all the kills to ourselves. Not a freaking arena. This one. Going on privates. Private parts. Imagine they actually made a Fortnite movie. Imagine they actually make a movie of Fortnite. That'd be funny. Funny, honey. I just don't know what happened there. Oh, looks like my cousin wants to play again. Russ, are you there? Hey, Russ. I don't know how your level was higher than me, but I caught up to you. How does that make sense?
I don't feel like wrong.
All right.
I'm falling off.
Remember me and you before, we always been treated like it was a challenge, remember that?
Yeah. I've always been high level. Every time I get about
Hunter. You see Hunter's level, he's like way higher than us. Did you see that on the stream? Yeah, I asked him. You must have bought tiers, but he said no. I did it by challenges, the seasonal ones. I did all my seasonal challenge.
Okay, so much better. I'm getting with him.
Yeah, I did all my seasonal challenge, and I haven't got that far. Yeah, I know he bought a tears.
I don't buy tears.
I don't buy them that often. But I like to use my V-Bucks on something else.
I've only bought one tier in my entire time playing.
This is YouTuber. He just bought like the most expensivest V-Bucks and he used it just on the tiers. Like, that was such a waste. Bless you. Days until more seasonal challenges comes out and those other ones just react. Holy crap, there's so many kids lining up on that first game. And I opened a chest and I got a one of those cracked circle party. Go with that. It really helps if you try to get all the way up to the air. Oh shit, I'm out of bullets.
No building. Oh, I'm not a defeated tank.
I know, you can shoot their engine. It's right at the back of the tank.
No, you can shoot at the top of the hatch. It opens and you can shoot the player left side.
Yeah, if you have lots of dynamite, you can literally just throw a pile of dynamite on and blow it up.
Yeah, well, not just throw this. Hear me out.
Oh, I want to shoot these things. Oh, we should have tricked him. We should just left that tank with all that dynamite. Once he gets in it, we just blow it up.
Nah, he's gonna die with it.
Like, could you? Are you able to do that?
Yeah.
That'd be such a jerk move. Well, that's kind of a move I would try done. If they hijack the tank, you just blow it up on them. Just a minute. That's what we should do every time we get a tank. We should get some dynamite. And we plaster it. A lot of the effective spot would damage the tank up really bad. So once they get in it and tries to hijack on us, we just blow it up. We just detonate it for them.
Find somebody else to play.
Oh, action! I know I want to earn lots of XP. It's like a survival zombie one. I earn lots of XP off of that. Yeah. Ready up?
No, don't ready up. I found a map. I found this sitting at Black Ops 2. And it has zombies in it.
Oh, Zombie Nuketown?
No, not Nuketown.
You know that like one bus that you can take to that big lava city? That's like split in half down. It's on fire.
Yeah. They have that's it on here? How many XP do we earn off that?
I don't know, but it's not fun.
Try it.
And I haven't played it yet. And my friend was being that one.
Oh, it even has the picture of some Black Ops 2.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, I might give it a like so I can try it sometime.
You have to play it first, though. And then, one more dumb
play. Yeah.
I mean, it's better than PUBG now because you can't build an adult. It's really the bad part. Yeah. Why is that bad? I don't think Call of Duty adds a wall. And you can edit stuff.
Right, if the battle pass, after I got that battle pass for free, if it still stayed as V-Bucks, I would have got all the V-Bucks on this battle pass and then gifted it to you.
Oh, you can even buy weapons in it. See, look.
Apparently this map is... Apparently this map is from Black Ops 3 too. Kind of cool they have Black Ops stuff in here.
You see, remember that fire? You see the map?
Yeah.
Black Ops
2. Oh, you can move. How do you got a gun? Oh, there we go.
Oh, you spawn. Oh, yeah. Why am I right?
Why did we spawn lava? Trying to kill us? Oh, it's like when you... Oh, you know how when you kill your zombie? That's just like this. It's just rebooting my health up.
Oh.
I did that all for nothing. Oh, we can now. Got that? Because they turned to the last.
Hey,
sorry. Gang a lot of people.
Okay, that was a dick.
I wanna get out of this.
Round, are you serious?
first.
Really, the whole
oh, I found where the chopper was. I found the shotgun. It's taking much longer for them to die.
I'm gonna just stay right here.
Thank you. Oh, I'm dead. Safer spot. Oh, we can still carry.
Oh, okay.
Man, we could. Got it. Go in circles, go in circles. Go in circles, go in circles.
Oh, you can automatically do it.
That was fun though.
It was.
I don't know why that was so... It's probably because we grew up on Black Ops,
to be honest. Yeah. We just learned that we just already knew everything about it. I know our map would rank our level up pretty fast. I think it's Barley, I'll show you.
Apparently there is one.
Oh. Is there is one?
Yeah, there's a zombie roof on that.
Oh frick, let's try that instead then.
Ready up? I'll picture, I guess. Mm-hmm. It's a zombie. Now it's just a picture. I don't know. Hold on. I'm ready. Once I'm done ready. Alright, not ready yet. Okay, this is nothing. Do I really have to put it in? Alright. It's time to move on. Found another one.
Okay. I'll be back, Russ.
Okay.
Get back. Doesn't want to run. glitch spot. Oh, it's really up to 100 now. Got to 300. I got it. Love you. Good night. Hey, let's just rank up one more time because this is a ranking video. This one sure gives you a lot of XP out of it. Like, you guys should try it out. You guys want to rank your level up pretty quick? Try this one. One of the ones will rank your level up pretty quick is Red versus blue, but it hasn't. But it doesn't level up you as quicker it used to on the other season. If you want to get this one rank up quicker on this one, I maybe assume doing it in private. I'm about to find that out too because I'm doing it on private. I hope I set it on private. And you have all the kills to yourself. There's its main. I don't really have a habit of doing that. I just already selected that map. That. I've already clicked that thing already. Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey, hey. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again. I'm glad I found a new emote for this channel. Automatically save. On private, would they be still zombies? I think zombies should be coming out right now. Any moment. There we go. At least they can still show up on private. But yeah. If you kill the stronger enemies, if you kill the stronger zombies, you'll get even more XP. But if you activate this, it'll give you. It'll give you even more. Oh, this one didn't do a countdown. How lucky. We'll try to kill the stronger enemies. I can't do that. Level up bar is that far. It's like some stronger enemy. If you kill these ones, they don't give you much. These will give you a lot too. someone's dead enemy. Digging the trash. That was just so bad. So when did you die, you just spawn over here. Kind of a good thing they did it like that, at least. Oh, this gives me a lot. That gives me a lot. Just finds himself to boost up the XP. Ooh, pretty bad hit on. Oh man, I farted. Fuck, I scrapped myself. Like that, you get like and he just punched, just killed me in one hit. Only one blow to the head.
supposed to get up to 5 hearts. Retard. Okay. Oh, this is the time when... Oh, this is the moment that when... The XP boosts up. The XP on this supercharges. I almost leveled up, I am. Great. Especially when we start drinking and then we're different.
Where? That way we're supposed to be on that too. That scared me. Hit me in one hit. I'm broke the ball. I think there's like another fish on solo. Good for this video. Oh, squeeze my feet. for the purple shirt. I don't know. I'm just going purple. We're gonna do it. Three, we'll be getting a spray. After page three, we'll be at the spray point. Thanks for on page four. And we'll be also getting a really cool stuff. This one looks pretty cool. I wonder what the colors are going to be, what it's going to look like on once we get to here. I'll see you guys in the next video.